Yeah, straight to Albatross Prison. Do you know how I can get there? What if the chief didn't know? No, wait! Look, is there a way of getting there without the chief finding out? And then? You... Thanks, Frank. I'll see you later. Bluffbeard?
Chase McCain! It's been a long time.
I saw you this morning.
It's been 6 hours.
What are you doing here?
I decided on a change of career. I'm now captain of the ferry which takes Rum Coves and no-good ne'er-do-wells over to Albatross Prison.
Great! The ferry! Where is it?
I sunk it. I don't suppose you could build a new one for me, could you?
Hey, Ellie. Do we have any super bricks out the back of the police station? I need to rebuild the ferry. Surprisingly, no. Thanks, Ellie.
I can't help but feel I should be a pirate. I've got the voice after all. Oh, wait. I reckon I'll be stuck in port for quite some time. Maybe I should take in an opera. No, not that one about Penzance, though. So many bad memories. I think I'm gonna start wearing an eye patch. Can't be taken seriously as a captain in this town without one. Ah, but which eye? Maybe I should get myself a peg leg. just to get the tourists in. Aye, they'd like that. Old limpy Captain Bluffbeard. I'd make a fortune. You've saved my hide, and no mistake. Hop on board and we'll set sail for Albatross Prison.
Okay.
You never know, we might even make it there.